Hoop dreams, this could come true. Former Penn State forward Lamar Stevens got an invite to the NBA Combine today. He did not get an invite last year, and he eventually chose to come back to school for his senior season. No snub this time around. Stevens would have left Penn State as the school's leading scorer, most likely, if it had not been for the COVID-19 outbreak, canceling the Big Ten tournament and March Madness. Now he will try to make it in the NBA.